can't catch me!
We're gonna try this. Hopefully the feedback don't come in through from the TV. I just don't feel like putting on the headsets to hear the game, because this should be hurting my ears and I wear glasses. So
did I grab that?
Yeah, I did. Wait, question mark. I'm not gonna say that that doesn't look right. Looks like the chocobo is taking a piss. Alright, let's see what we got. What we got over here. I wonder if I can get there. This is the one I needed to go to. I wonder if I can get here. That might be a go around it, right? This is the fiend. I don't know if I should even fuck with that right now. It's 43. I'll give it a shot. Let's get some divine intel. So let's warp over here. If I didn't say it, welcome back to this playthrough that's just blown my mind and a lot of our minds too. Like, we didn't expect that to be this good. Get up there. All right.
Be warned, Cloud. You have entered the King Zoo's domain. This is a highly dangerous fiend. Proceed with extreme caution.
I was gonna say med pack. I think I'm. No, I haven't been over here. Alright, what's our health looking like? It's looking like shit. I should have healed. You know what? That's what we're gonna do. We're gonna heal, then we're gonna bust this ass. What's up, Cachetoncito? It's a habit, man. I have to pet him every single time, though. Now I got a fucking leak. Right above my TV. It was hitting right on my TV, and I was like, what the fuck is that? Sure enough, it's from the same place that it leaked years ago when we had a hurricane. It's been over 10 years, though. My roof came down and it hit my old TV. I was like, yo, what the fuck? And it's a little leak, but still, we gotta get up there and fix this shit. Alright, so the stream doesn't look like it's lagging. Cause that shit started lagging yesterday during the fucking Gee quest. And I was like, man, why this shit that shit always happens during the good shit. Is that the same bird that grabbed the He's got a fall. Alright, let's see.
Deal with that.
like, she doesn't have one. I guess she does. What's gonna pressure me? When it finishes performing its swan song, a single attack, it will deal lethal damage. Just join the wings in the middle of its swan out. What about that? Alright, so we gotta look for another thingamajig. Wow. Ring of Fire. Why do I have to like this?
Perhaps your efforts here will help us get to the bottom of this and many other mysteries.
This is my opening. There it is. Okay, what do I use? I missed the chance. You serious? No way. Is that triple slash won't be triple in here? Tifa got some shit though. That's not the one. But we'll try, right? I got one.
I'm in. Keep it up. This ends here.
You're mine.
Get him!
Keep it up.
It's your turn now.
Seizing the open. This one's for you.
You're gonna feel this one. One more shot.
Almost took him out.
Under control.
Attempting to prey upon you proved his undoing.
And without that winged terror flying around, the skies are clear once more. Those robed folks must be breathing a collective sigh of relief.
Alright, I'm gonna put on the jump, man. I don't want this shit to come in through the thingamajig with a double feet. What the fuck? Oh, it's down here. Detect TV, detect the AirPods. It fucks me up because when you open it, suppose it was detecting it, right? So you just put connect, that's it. And then now it's not doing it. I have to go through the fucking menu. And then when I take them off, when they die. I take them off and they die and the shit is closed and they'd be like, oh, connect this? But like, you piece of shit. Alright, so this is one right now. Alright, hold on. Let me put these on. Off the screen. What's my battery life looking like? It's almost dead too. What the fuck? Alright, where we going? Let's go try and get this. So we can get Odin. We got a beach ball. I guess we can probably go on through over there. Cosmoite. So I guess this is not the way in over there. Alright, let's go around. That's crazy. I was always getting all.
It has been said that the land of the dead lies just beyond Mount Evil. From this belief arises the conception of Odin as a gatekeeper of the afterlife, one who turns away all whose time has not yet come.
Tripping. I thought she said to infinity and beyond. Where the fuck? I lost track. It's just like that where I came from. Check that out. Let me come back up. So they want us to go up. Damn, you know what I forgot to check? Because I had stopped right before completing that last zone. I didn't check the Moogle stuff.
Yes.
Yes, yes. Circle XX square, square triangle. Oh my god. Square XX square. Square triangle triangle circle. Circle XX square triangle square square circle. This might take a couple tries. Circle XX square. Square, triangle, circle. Okay, I think I got it. No, I don't. That was square. No. Okay, yeah. It was square. And then square again. Should be able to fight it. I think so. Yeah.
I've managed to analyze all the crystals located in Evil. Thank you for your help. Odin will serve as a powerful ally, whisking your foes away to the land of the dead. Ah, though you have yet to obtain the requisite materia, as I recall, you'll first need to confront the Divine via the combat simulator.
Is that where I came from? I think there was a route. It might have been a dead end. What's up, bud? Get off. I can't get off.
Okay, let's go.
I wasn't running. Relax your muscles. All right, there's another one down here, right? Yeah. I should have just went there first because I was already there, but I wanted to look at some other stuff. Oh boy. Damn, look at that.
Dangerous fiends may be in the vicinity. Exercise caution. Rare Balrog variant detected. Commencing guidance protocol. It is thought that the ominous coloring of this variant is meant to intimidate its enemies. This corresponds with its aggressive nature. Once it finds prey, it attacks in a frenzy. As an aside, Balrogs were sighted in this area only after the Mako reactor was constructed. Because of its humanoid form, there were rumors at the time that these creatures were actually humans who had undergone a horrific transformation due to Mako exposure. Setting aside the veracity of these claims, one thing is certain. The advent of the reactor coincided with the Balrog's appearance. This could be a good opportunity to delve into the mysteries of their origins. I know you can do this!
I got your number.
Yes.
Shatter!
Wow! I almost
just saw it. Why do I have to?
I fucked up.
Chill!
I didn't get the pressure.
I see you have completed your checklist for that battle. Well, you're always welcome to make another attempt. Stellar performance, Cloud. I can't thank you enough for providing such valuable combat intel. I'll use this data to further enhance my guidance functionality.
That would be a grave misuse of our resources.
Requesting attitude adjustment.
In any case, I've utilized the data for a new challenge. Feel free to access it via the combat simulator when you have the time.
Let's try this again. It's a good thing that they at least keep the objectives that you completed.
Rare variant detected. Commencing guidance protocol. It is thought that the ominous coloring of this variant is meant to intimidate its enemies. This corresponds to the threat that once it finds prey, it has to defend. As such, it is no longer decided area only after the walking action.
Now's our chance.
Hey,
you ready?
Congratulations! You managed to complete all intel objectives!
I was gonna say, why can't I move? This one here, I have to see if I can get here. This one, I probably won't get to until I get to Nibelheim. Or maybe not. If I go up through here, or this one might be reachable through here, right? No, maybe not. All right, let's go over here. See what we get. Let's see if I can tell. Why is it this way? It's because it's going back up. Damn, my man is still over there. Oh, I didn't notice him because I didn't come through here. I went straight into the water. I gotta get in the habit of getting these. You might find some shit. I think I found some last time. Come on, man. Right here. Bullshit. Wait, didn't I see? Yeah, through there. No, I think that's where I can go. Yeah, it might be a going around thing.
They're nothing.
You at, buddy? How's he making the clapping sound? Because it sounded like he was clapping. Heal up just in case. It just looks funny when he goes to sleep. Fucking up over here.
Uh-oh. It seems we crossed into feet.
Wow, I didn't know you could see all that. So I'll be needing one more, right?
Territory. Look alive, people.
Rare Nebel Wolf variant detected. Commencing guidance protocol. The wolves of this region maintain a strict hierarchy. The pack leader is said to be imbued with an azure flame, which gives its fur a distinct hue. As the leader, this wolf will often distract prey, allowing for its packmates to sneak up and catch their quarry by surprise. They are highly intelligent, to say the least. In fact, there are countless stories of these wolves turning the tables on would-be poachers. We may never get a better chance to study the ways of this clever creature. So go get that data, but watch out for its friends.
When it's a shot for ammo, over pressure. No, him. What are you weak to, fire? It's enshrouded, but it's weak flame, though. Dodging or guarding against certain attacks. Maybe we should. Yeah, he would do that. Right? He's gotta have the blue flame on, though.
I don't do it.
Go! I'll show you what I can do.
I don't know how I got the pressure.
Completing our combat objective.
I didn't even see
though
you get the pressure, bro.
Wasn't much of a challenge.
Mm. Excuse me there, bunnies. I'll take y'all shit. So I guess we good, right? This is the only one I have left, but I'm gonna have to go through Nibelheim, I think. Shock because it's still up.
Wait, what? I thought.
Cloud, look at this.
He got us lost, because it looks different. So, who do you think rebuilt it?
Shinra.
Never mind all that. We've got a terminal to find.
Here to visit someone? This is where they keep the patients who have milder cases.
This is Nibelheim. You got some business here?
Yeah, pussy, I used to live.
What do you want?
Nothing from you. Okay, and from you neither.
We allow our patients to walk around for their health and well-being.
Wow, this is crazy.
I'm not entirely sure why, but lately, some of the patients have started talking.
It's reassuring to see them become more active. Until recently, they used to stand around all day doing nothing.
So you're doctors, but you're dressed as ordinary citizen? Suppose.
Slow and steady.
Easy does it. Go at your own pace.
Still no idea what triggers their spasms?
None. The medical team is at a complete loss. As if our current from outside the
wait,
village.
That's a woman?
Where are they even coming?
Yo, believe it or not, is that the first rogue woman? They're usually all dudes. Wait, what? So do y'all usually lock them up in here? Yo, that's the first chick.
What do you say we push for a hot spray?
As if our current
interesting. I wonder if that's going to lead to something. I don't even remember where the case was. They got kids.
I'm Sephiroth.
Swearing, the company doles them out for free.
The Wednesday soldier wins again.
Usually they don't make too much of a fuss, but something's got them all riled up lately.
There's no need to rush.
People who used to live here go.
Okay. Well, we know she's not Shinra. Okay, my man's going through it over there. Is there something over here? Because that shit is locked. So my dumbass thought it was. Alright. I know there was a chest over there, but it's not there.
It's okay.
Smaller one too.
Well, shit.
A lot of robes out here.
Yeah. And look, locals.
Hello there. Can I help you?
Greetings, good sir. I am a proud employee of Shinra Resorts. And since I was nearby, I thought I might pop in and check something on the company database.
And your companions?
Oh, them? They are...
I used to live here until, you know...
I see. And are you aware of what Nibelheim is now?
Nope. No idea.
5 years ago, Shinra assumed direct control over this village. It now serves as a treatment center for Mako poisoning. All property rights have been transferred.
This is different.
If that's why you're here, contact Special Facilities at Corporate. They'll be able to help you.
Very helpful. Thank you, sir. Ah, but the database. I'll not be a wee minute.
I'm sure you're eager to see your hometown, but please, don't stay too long.
Wow. Yeah, because in the OG, it was like nobody... It was, they were trying to act like if nothing ever happened.
Okay. Deep breaths.
Life is so much more relaxed here. I love it. If only
I bet.
Always be so peaceful.
So I can't. Where'd everybody go? Oh, okay. Alright, let's see.
Question. This always been here?
Yeah.
It totally screams, climb me, doesn't it? So, let's give the poor thing what it wants and see the sights.
Hey, don't just...
This is my Tifa's special jaw, man. Get off. Get down.
To look at this place, you'd never know.
Yeah.
So, which one's your house?
That one.
Aw, looks cozy. I'm sorry. I shouldn't have said that.
No, don't worry about it. It's all new to you. That building right there is the inn. Where I stayed 5 years ago.
Mm.
got the town hall, the general store, and that there, Tifa's house.
So let me guess, this is where you kept lookout.
Huh?
Come on, you never came up here hoping she'd wave?
Probably. Sounds like something I'd do.
If I was in your shoes, I would have been up here all the time.
Time for battle.
I'm gonna head down.
Think I'm good where I am. I'll see you later. If you don't mind, I'd like to be alone.
Are you angry?
Mm-hmm.
At me?
Not at you. At everything. Must be nice. To have a friend you've known since you were a kid. Someone you can say, "Remember the time when?" to. Someone you can reminisce with. I don't have anyone like that. And it feels like I'm being taunted for it. Which stings. More than it should. That is why I want to be alone. Plus, I might take it out on you, and I don't want that.
I don't mind.
Well, I do, and it'd only make me feel worse. Thank you, though. Really. I'll be down in a bit. See you then.
So, did I fill up her... I did. I need to get Tifa up, though. Alright, so we got Aerith. See what's popping in the general store.
Another 6 months and I'm out of here.
Man, I don't want nothing with Sif right now. I don't even know what that means, because I never noticed that you get MP. They do like a... Are you serious? They did like a fucking little ass dance pose? Wow. Fuck it, we'll get synergy attacks. I don't think I got anything that's 10 points. That looks dope. Well, What you got?
If you're that desperate to buy something.
Alright. Potions. We definitely want this. For our Queen's Blood runs. Resounding Megaphone. So I think it says if you leave weapons, they'll have them for you. This brings up defense for everybody else. Well, what's the... And it has one more slot. So Tifa, Aerith. How many can I afford? I got 85, but that's 7, dude. Fuck it, just in case, right? This is a magic job, but
this isn't your home anymore. Remember that, all right?
The fuck brought that up? You don't even know me, bitch. Well, not for him, because he has the Valkyrian bangle, but damn, I bought 7 of them. I really didn't need to buy 7 of them. Yeah, all right, well. Steadfast, ATP stagger. Does she have HP up? Yeah, HP up. She doesn't have MP up though. But is there something else I can put on a skill master maybe, right? After 3 types of commands. Provoke, luck up. I know luck up I use a lot. With the super bosses. I guess we'll use skill master on her. Oh wait, if I play with them, then I'll hook them up. Okay, so it's like about time you hooked me up with something. Now we got snaps over there.
It's a rather stern and imposing figure, the rat. Oh, what a pleasant surprise. Say, why don't you and those robed folks pose for a photo?
What is up with his poses?
Today's target is none other than Mount Nebel. No other natural formation can inspire so much dread. Just looking at it gives me goosebumps. Gonna get some shots around town, too. Not every day I visit Nibelheim. If you find a place worth shooting, give me a holler. So that's Mount Nebel. It cuts a rather
Really?
An imposing figure, the ragged ridges jutting into the sky. Like something out of a fantastical painting. I can't imagine the...
I understand this is supposed to be a form of physical therapy, but they really seem to be...
Some martial artist named Sangon came up with this exercise. That's what everyone tells me, at least.
All right, everybody. Gather round. It's time to Zunga-size. Ready to get started? Let's Zunga! Okay!
What?
Put your fingertips together and lift your hands to the sky!
some martial artist named
Was I supposed to do something?
Tight to the ears and spread those hands. Keep your arms straight. Feel the stretch all the way to your fingertips.
Because Cloud started to do it. Let me see if he does it again. Side quest.
Good, good. Keep them straight. Now stretch that spine. Now lift your heels. Hold it. Hold it.
It's like a modified version of the crane kick.
The reactor's not too far. Hey, Cloud, ever been up there before?
Yeah.
Oh? Then give me the skinny. What was it like? Was there buttloads of Mako? What about, say, materia?
Yep. Some of them even formed naturally.
No way! Naturally? Oh, man! You got my mouth watering!
Did she have to do all that? Sup, dog?
Something about that place doesn't sit right with me.
You mean Shinra Manor?
Oh, sorry. No one wants to hear people badmouth their hometown.
I never liked that place either.
Hey, I'm with you. Never liked that place. Just looking at it gives me the creeps.
Hopefully the company's not using it anymore. Come to think of it, it's kind of rude we keep calling them robed guys and stuff. They've got names, right?
That's crazy because we always knew that the way he acted when he got home and he got called the Naki.
What are we waiting for? That materia needs me.
But I never thought at least that like his voice would change. Like, that's dope. All right, so we're gonna go. I'm gonna go to Tifa's first. Wait.
It'll be okay.
Barret might be at the end. Where's that lady though?
You don't look ill. Passing through, I take it. If you are feeling unwell though, you'll have to wait. We need to tend to our current patients first.
Okay, bro. Tifa was just up here. Oh, we got a car for her. He's a wow. All right, let me save it here in case I fuck up.
You know, I never understood it. Why'd my dad go into the reactor? Why chase Sephiroth? Thought about it ever since waking up in Corel. It just seemed like such a bad idea. I mean, what did he think he was gonna do? Fight a famous war hero and win? Well, he didn't. But after moving to Midgar, after making a life for myself, I finally realized where my dad was coming from. He was angry. And he'd had enough. Everything he'd worked so hard for had been destroyed in an instant. All that he'd built for himself, for us, gone. Sephiroth had burned it to the ground. That's why he went, even though he had to have known how it'd end.
I see.
And like him, I took my pain, my grief, everything I was feeling. I took it all and turned it into anger. Anger that led me to Avalanche. The problem is, anger doesn't last. So when Avalanche started to become more violent, there wasn't enough left to hold back the fear and the doubt. It was taking a toll. Then you turned up.
Have I helped you get through it at all?
Yeah, you have. If it wasn't for you, I wouldn't have had the courage to come back here. A lot's happened, but now that we're here, I know this was the right decision. Because now I know they rebuilt everything. tried to sweep what they did under the rug and pretend it never even happened. But I won't let them. I can't. Sephiroth and his cruelty. Shinra and their lies. I'm sick of all of it. Hey, remember when we were kids? How you'd, you know, always be looking at me?
What?
Every time we made eye contact, you'd look away. And when I tried to talk to you, you'd ignore me.
Not surprised. I was a pain in the ass as a kid.
I was the opposite. I needed everyone to like me all the time. Part of me still does, I think. Kinda hate that about myself. Gotta get it together.
Should I play something in her room? There's no other notes around here, right? But I cannot go. Well, that's technically it's not hers anymore. I should be able to get an S on hers, right? Shouldn't be an issue. Ruby red. Ruby weapon. Maybe? I don't know. That last one I did yesterday, that shit was... This shit hurts my eyes. This one shouldn't be too bad. Crazy too. Like, I remember with the themes, like Barrett's theme, Tifa's theme, I really wasn't feeling it like that until like a couple years ago when you really start paying attention, when you start hearing different renditions of them. After getting 100. Wow. Everything just started. Was just an A? I thought I did way better. I thought I did S good. Wow, they got ruby red for ruby weapon, emerald seed for emerald weapon. Now there was a chest over here in the flashback.
Maybe it's to mark ones with different symptoms.
But not today. Alright, we gotta find Barret.
Considering we're the ones who actually have to look after them.
This is where we care for the patients.
Whatever they do. Another check. Esoteric secret of the elders.
Should probably get to tidying up the rooms while there's still daylight.
No need to wear.
So who do I need? I need Barret and this dude's probably over there at the thing. Kate Sith.
This town is under the jurisdiction of Shinra.
But do we have? Yeah, we should have a meter with Kate Sith, right? Let me check over here.
Please try to give them some space.
Sound like somebody got fucked up. The thing is, it's hard to see Kate sometimes because he's not in his mobile body. Alright, so we went to the general store. That's the end. Let's see what's up with my crib.
Well now, who might you be? Ah, that's right. You're the ones Nick was talking about. New in town, aren't you?
No.
In that case, you ought to know better than to interrupt a busy chef,
I can leave.
No, I don't mind. Could use someone to talk to anyway. Then again, I sense you're not much of a chatterbox. They say I'm always gossiping. No secret safe with me unless I sing. Bloody blah, blah, bloody, bloody blah.
What the fuck?
Picking on them. Those poor folks have got it hard enough already.
Mako poisoning?
Yep, I'm no expert, but seems to me that there's two types of it. Or maybe two types of patients? We give them sponge baths sometimes, and that's when I first saw. Lots of them have these number tattoos. That, and needle marks on their arms. Least I think they are. Although, we do get the odd one that doesn't seem to have either. Wait, that makes it three types then. Or four?
What needle marks?
From their treatments, if I had to guess.
And the numbers? Got any idea what they mean?
Not a clue. Certainly gets the gears in your head turning though, doesn't it? They say I'm always gossiping. As I said, there seem to be two types of those black-robed folks. Most have these numbers tattooed on them somewhere, but a few have what look like needle marks dotting their arms as well. Of course, there are those that don't have any such oddity on them at all. Wait, did I say two types just now? Or three? Or four? Or...
the fuck?
Oh, hello. Sorry, but we're busy trying to make food for all the patients.
What are you doing, bro?
I just love our head chef. She always keeps things interesting around here.
A whole all bunch right. of those rogue people just showed up out of nowhere. We've been struggling to keep up ever since.
I don't think there was anything in there, right?
Guys. guys decided to get up and shuffle over here of their own accord, do you? Course not. This is Shinra's doing. First, they raise a whole village because it suits them. Then they build a fake one right on top of it. We can't let those corporate bastards keep getting away with this shit. We gotta do something, right?
Hell yeah, you're right. Screw them.
That's the spirit.
I should have picked the other one.
We'll make them pay for what they did to y'all's home.
Did I talk? No, I didn't find Kate. Can I go back before starting shit? Yeah, all right, let me check by the manor. Okay. All right.
I feel so bad.
Maybe a girlfriend? Speaking of which, I'll bet you're dying to hear about mine. Am I right? What? Not interested? I'ma tell you anyway. She's real pretty. No, beautiful. Kinda depends on the angle. She's just great to be around.
She's from Midgar?
Yep. Real city now.
Zach. Zach Fair. From Gungaga. Head over heels for Aerith. We fought together as soldiers. You were here with me. 5 years ago. You came with me on the mission.
He remembers him, but he doesn't fully remember what happened, though. Exotic. Miss Bush. I mean, I guess that's good. That gives hope to everybody.
Welcome. Would you like a room?
Welcome.
Safe travels.
There. Just relax. Nothing to be afraid of.
I forgot he was in the church or the town hall.
I can't believe this.
The services we provide here are strictly for the benefit of our residents.
My mom needs to move in with me. I know you allow that for immediate family.
This is the deputy commissioner's office.
Unfortunately, we're not in a position to assist.
I should have known it was too good to be true. I only have limited access from this console.
Let me guess. Limited doesn't cut it.
Nope. But all is not lost. Excuse me, good sir. Would you be so kind as to grant us entry into Shinra Manor?
Don't you have clearance for that?
Oh, if only. I'm but a wee bottom feeder. Barely have clearance to use the bathroom, me.
Be that as it may, I can't let you in there myself. You'll have to ask my boss instead.
Meaning the deputy commissioner? Or the commish himself? Let's meet and greet.
Deputy Commissioner Murasaki's up at the reactor, conducting an inspection for corporate. He's due back the day after tomorrow, but he hasn't been in touch to confirm. Could be he needs more time.
We can't afford to dilly-dally.
Then we'll just have to track him down.
Agreed. Thanks for all the help, pal.
Headed to the reactor. No luck at Town Hall, I take it.
Gotta get a key card. A guy named Murasaki has it, but he's inspecting the reactor.
Well then, you'll need a ninja to accompany you. I'm coming with.
Me too.
Really? You sure?
Ask anyone around here. I'm the best there is.
All right.
They don't know.
You sure you're gonna be okay?
We're going on a hike and getting a key card. How tough can it be?
You'll still be gone for a while. Sure there's nothing you need to take care of?
I'm putting you in charge of provisions. Then make it snappy. Materia needs me.
So, should I go back? Where's this quest at? It's over here. Mother. Ya paro de gotear. Que no llueva. Sí, yo no le vi nadie. Poner nada, eso se calienta.
Out here.
I haven't had much luck at the racetrack lately. Not the good kind, that's for sure. So I came here to train.
Train? Here?
You don't know where you are? This is the home of the Chocobo Sage, a living legend. Surely you've heard of the man.
Did someone say a living legend?
Well, damn.
You okay, sir?
I am now. Thought I was a goner.
Huh?
Mind telling me who you are? I don't get many visitors out here in the boonies.
This is Cloud. He's a jockey for Gramps' ranch.
Oh, he is, huh? Perfect. Billy here needs some help. You can pick up the poor boy's slack.
There's this big race at the Saucer, the Gold Cup, and it's coming up soon. We gotta get in on that, so I came here to bone up. I'm learning all sorts of stuff.
See?
Hey, tell me you're not buying this choco dung. Picking garbage out of a pool isn't training. It's manual labor. You see it too, right?
Hmm.
So weird. Come on, he's just jerking you around.
I suppose I haven't done much to pick up after him.
If you can flap your gums, you can move your gams. Now get on back to your training.
Sorry!
As for you, I know just the thing. One of my chocobos ran off when we put her out to pasture. Need you to find her. Bring her back.
Already did.
You're asking me?
Her name is Selena.
Already
ain't
dead, bro.
Ain't your normal chocobo neither. Loves the ocean more than home. The way she makes rolling waves look like solid ground. No wonder she thinks she's the bee's knees.
Please, Cloud, would you mind? Just think of it as a favor for me? You've got a gift for wrangling the wild ones.
The bird that runs on water? I already found him.
There you are, Selena. Well, I underestimated you. Takes real skill to tame this girl. Skills like those of... Hold on. I know this. I do. Why can't I remember? God damn it! This is gonna bother me all day. Oh. Aha! There we go. It was Sam and Will.
What?
They were far and away my best disciples. As I was saying, you, Cloud, you may well become as talented a trainer as them one day.
Did I hear you right? Sam? You gotta tell me everything you know about him.
You're gonna give me whiplash, son!
The Sam guy you taught. You mean Chocobo Sam out of Midgar?
I do, but why do you want to know?
Because me and him, we got history. You see, I'm Will's son.
Well, don't that beat all. I'll never forget those two.
All right, I gotta
take
this off.
They had such a powerful passion.
Enjoy the rest of the gameplay, but
and an eagerness to learn too. Everything they did was for the birds.
That's not the Sam I know. Sam's a demon. He led my parents to an early grave. Got them hooked on gambling. Pushed them to rack up tons of debt. And then...
That don't sound like him to me. You sure you ain't got your Sams mixed up? It's a common name, you know.
Only one Sam in this business. I swore that I'd humiliate him by winning the Gold Cup. Destroy his reputation. Then I'd at least have some kind of revenge for what that bastard did to my parents.
Now that that's out of your system, back to it.
Excuse me?
You heard me. Thought you came out here to learn about chocobos, not to get revenge. Cloud, for your next task, I'll need you to take Selena and gather choco grass, which so happens to grow above bodies of water.
You kidding me? This fossil's trying to get us to do his dirty work again?
Choco grass is a genuine panacea. I kid you not. It'll cure whatever ails you, and then some. And once I am cured, maybe I'll be inclined to share more stories about the good old days.
He's obviously full of it.
If not for him, then please do it for me. I need to know what happened to my dad.
Okay.
When I said it grows above water, I meant above. It's called the floating flower, because it grows in the air. But with an ocean chocobo, you can harvest the stuff with ease. 30 tufts ought to do. Best hop to it, Cloud. You don't want my death on your hands, do you?
Can't can't believe my dad and uncle trained here back in the day.
Cloud, have you come to brush up on your bird handling? As soon as I heard the legendary Chocobo Sage was here, I knew I had to come. I was surprised to see a recluse residing in such luxury. Even hermits enjoy a dip in the pool. If there's anything else I can do for you, please let me know. I'm always happy to help.
Thank you.
That's a decent amount of choco grass, I suppose. Well, what do you think? Should we take it back to the safe?
Oh! You get your hands on that choco grass? Some folks also call it the floating flower. They don't mean it metaphorically. It really floats above water. Makes it hard to get to. With Selena, though, you'll glide over that water with the greatest of ease. Well, well, if it ain't my beloved choco grass. This stuff can be one hell of a hassle to gather. Thank goodness I had you to get it for me.
Okay, so what are you gonna do with it?
I suppose you've earned the right to know. First, I take this fluff, mix it with some chocobo feathers, and let it ferment. Once it's dry, I boil it all down. Then I squeeze it all out and voila, my patented choco tincture.
That's some kind of magic medicine?
Oh no, just a little fun.
This wrinkly, cheeky old...
Speaking of grass, if you've got some extra tufts on hand, would you mind sharing them with my assistant at the shop? I promise I'll make it worth your while.
Please, tell me about my father.
Hold your chocobos, son. There's still one thing you need to do for me first.
What a surprise. This geezer isn't gonna tell you jack. Face it, kid.
You got a lot of nerve, casting aspersions, after all the wisdom I've shared.
All the what now?
So you haven't realized you've been training this whole time? Tracking down Selena forced you to get in touch with a chocobo's feelings. And all that running across the water you did helped hone your sense of balance and your bird handling. Key skills for any aspiring jockey. What do you say, Cloud? Bet you feel like a real choco pro by now.
Can't say I do.
Sounds to me like you need more training. Reckon we ought to add one more item to your regimen. Think of it as a final trial of sorts.
Oh, give me a break. Don't go changing the subject here, Gramps. We're not doing your stupid trial.
No, it's fine. I'll do it.
Then it's settled. I'll be your opponent. And dear Selena will be your steed.
If Cloud wins, does that mean you'll finally tell me about my dad?
You've got a deal. But know that I won't be pulling any punches out there. When you're ready, give me a holler and we can hit the track. You prepared to undertake the final trial?
We'll be right back.
Dove and Feathers. That was one hell of a performance. If I didn't know better, I'd say this wasn't your first rodeo.
Surprise.
Well, shoot. You got me good. And once you start tearing up the track out there, the racing world will blame me for letting you loose.
A promise is a promise, sir. Please tell me more about my dad and Uncle Sam.
All right, then. What do you want to know? Let's see. They couldn't have been much older than you are now. The two of them came and asked me to take them under my wing. Turned them down, seeing as I'd already retired. But they hung around the grounds anyway. Since they had nothing better to do, I put them to work. And that's how it all began. Well, wasn't nothing out of the ordinary, I'd say. Ran some errands, did some repairs, helped around the house. You know, your standard training regimen. And in their downtime, they took it upon themselves to dig through my library, learning about chocobos and how to handle them. Came to differing conclusions. They used to argue something fierce. I can't say the two of them got on terribly well.
I figured.
Will and Sam had mighty strong opinions about how to best raise chocobos, and it drove them to fight with their words and with their fists. That said, only reason those two fought as hard as they did is because they both cared deeply about the cause. As far as passion is concerned, the two of them were birds of a feather. How you feel now? Managed to sort out the mess inside?
What do you mean?
When we first met, I saw the way your eyes were brimming with anger. I knew right then and there that what you needed wasn't teaching or training. What you needed was time. Time to look deep inside yourself and clear out all the wickedness and spite that have been haunting your heart.
Which is why you had him clean out the pool?
Exactly. I don't know what happened to your father after he left this place. And I can understand why you'd want to beat old Sam in a race. Few things feel better than sticking it to someone who did you wrong. But that being said, you should never use your birds as tools for revenge. Ask yourself, why did I decide to start raising chocobos?
I guess it's because I saw how happy those birds made my mom and dad. How they'd smile. The chocobos brought us a lot of fun, and brought us together as a family. I guess that's why.
Good enough. The why is important, so don't forget yours. I reckon Sam's got his eyes on the gold cup. Keep yours unclouded by hatred, and you'll do fine.
Thank you, sir. Thanks for everything. I'm gonna head back to the saucer. Make sure our birds are ready for the big race. Don't worry about putting your name in. I'll take care of it. All you need to do is show up and win.
You got any choco grass for me? Now how about plumes? I know the sage is a bit of a handful, but stick with it, okay? It'll all pay off in the end. I promise.
Cloud! Odin, the noble knight hailing from the land of the dead, has been recreated within virtual space. I encourage you to pit your skills against this summoned entity so that I might complete its materia.
finish it.
Let's finish it.
Don't think you'll walk away from this.
On you.
Deal with that.
Oh, let's go. He's on you. So it's my turn?
I got it. My turn.
Don't overdo it.
I got
on you.
Yeah!
Yes!
endless replayability is the simulator's greatest strength. I hope you won't mind. My mentioning, but I've observed that World Intel's collection is stalled of late. I'm certain, however, a veteran mercenary like you would never abandon a task. I know you must be busy, but I'd appreciate your help. Cloud, I have news regarding the combat simulator. Thanks to the monster data you managed to collect, I was able to devise a new challenge for you. I kindly invite you to give it a try.
deal with that.
If you insist. Not now. You're going down.
Get lost! Ah! No.
on you.
My turn.
Get him!
overdo it.
If you insist.
My turn. your thing.
Besting Odin, you've done the unthinkable. A single mistake could have spelled certain doom, but your persistence paid off in the end. With his mighty Zantetsken, this master of the blade will certainly help you cut a path to victory.
Dead.
do it.
Are my trials not challenging enough? Needless to say, many hazards. Await you on the road, so take care. Hello, Cloud. Would you care to assist me with my research?
Sorry, but I got a bolt.
Don't overdo it.
Can you take over?
Here I go!
Ah!
You're up.
Let's do this.
Not my best.
You're done. Try this. Going in. Time to get here.
Go on.
You're done. Last words. This ends here. Keep it together.
It's your turn. Okay, let's go. Not bad. Gotcha.
Data is incredible. Thank you for your contribution. I wish you all the best in your ongoing hunt for world intel.
Of a unique life form. Rare Cubaldon variant detected. Commencing guidance protocol. Note the distinct shape of its upper jaw. That sharp, many-toothed appendage allows it to skewer prey. The Cubaldon then uses its forelegs to bring the impaled meal to its mouth. These voracious omnivores will eat anything they find, including plants, animals, and even corpses of fiends. Depending on what they've devoured recently, their appearance and physical capabilities may vary. While individuals do not pose much of a threat, they can be extremely dangerous in large groups. Culling these fiends will help keep the nearby village and farmsteads safe from their appetites. I believe in you!
Allow me!
Just know I'm cheering for you! completed all combat assignments in Nebel, no doubt thanks to my quality guidance.
Or in spite of your excessive chatter. I need to adjust the speech frequency setting.
No! Stop him, Cloud! He's trying to silence me!
Anyway, thanks to your hard work, Cloud, I was able to devise another combat trial. I'm confident this one will pose quite a challenge.
This is Meeple.
It's our job to ensure patients don't wander out.
Welcome. Would you...
Safe travels.
So bad for these people. They did nothing to deserve this. I hope I can help to make them.